And now on to the CBS 3 Health Watch, the placebo effect, when fake medicine works. It's being used for a growing number of conditions.
Health reporter Stephanie Stahl is here to explain how it works. Steph?
This is kind of an interesting one. You know, there are a couple of explanations for this. One is the power of persuasion. If a doctor says you're getting a therapy that works, then patients feel better. And now there's evidence that the placebos can trigger release of brain chemicals that mimic the effects of real drugs and treatments.
It looks like any ordinary pill, but it's actually fake medication that doctors say can cure some of the most common medical conditions.
I felt fantastic. I never felt better in my life.
Linda Briano has irritable bowel syndrome and signed up to test a new treatment.
So I was all happy about it.
She was shocked when doctors told her she would not be getting real medicine, but a placebo instead.
We said very clear, you don't have to believe in it, just do it. We didn't want people, because it's a kind of crazy idea.
I was so disappointed. I went, a placebo, a sugar pill, are you kidding? You know, that's not going to work.
But it did work. Her symptoms disappeared.
I didn't have to worry about anything. I got my life back.
In another study, migraine sufferers were also told they were given a placebo and their pain level was reduced by 30%.
That's an amazing thing.
Psychologist Harris Straightner says there may be something else at work here.
I believe there's a little part of you that's saying, I wonder if this really is a placebo. Maybe he's just telling me that.
But placebos can activate the same neurotransmitters as many powerful drugs.
The body has an internal pharmacy for certain kinds of conditions.
However, there are limits to the placebo effect.
We're not going to shrink a tumor with a placebo pill.
And while placebo treatments don't work for treating cancer, doctors say they can be very helpful and effective in relieving nausea and pain for some cancer patients.
Hmm. So lots of interesting things about how and why it works.
Yeah, it's strange, isn't it?
Well, it doesn't for some people.
Yeah. Stephanie, thanks.
Thank you, Steph.